India has always stood behind us in challenging times. We are having a donation from India, and this will help us to kickstart our vaccination program. We are very grateful to India that at this moment we have received a donation of 100,000 doses of vaccines. Now, this has proved that our relation between India and Mauritius is very special.